Discover Ann Harithas' Transformative Visions at the Nave.
She's a woman who grew up in Victoria, and one day she started literally making her own collage, and then she started making unique works of art. I don't think in my 45 years of museum experience I've seen anybody working precisely with this technique. Ann has been shown around the world. Snake Kisses, when it was shown in China, was illustrated in every Chinese newspaper.
Now through January 20th at the Nave.